Hey guys, we're back with another video. I'm going to be cooking on the Cobb today. Any of you know my channel, you know I love the outdoors cooking, everything fishing, hunting, outdoors. Please subscribe and make sure that you click the like as well. But we're going to be checking out a new thing that I'm pretty excited about. It's this one here. It's a fire grill. Got it the other day, made of stainless steel. Slots down the middle so the flames can get up and so on. And the thing that I love even more about that is it comes with a wide fire basket, heaps of coals in there so that any of the fat drips through, gives a bit of flare up and stuff like that, which is really cool. Just to add a little more excitement to this video, what we're going to do is going to be using some smoke. I'll show you how to do that in a minute. So to do that, glass of water, some wood chips in there, hickory, mesquite, and that will give us more flavor to our meat. We're back in 25 minutes and we'll fire this Cobb up and then we've got some awesome steaks to cook. Stay tuned.
All right guys, ready to fire up the coals. So you can see here we have about 16 heat beads in the wide fire basket. I'm gonna place those on the flame and then we sit back and wait. I'm pretty happy with that. So now we have our wood chips that go on, and I'm doing all kids burgers first before we do our awesome steaks. So I'm just going to throw on a few little pieces because the kids don't like the smoky flavor as much as I do. So wood chips on, nice and easy. They're wet, they'll start to smoke fairly soon. Then we put our grill on, and one thing I like to do is just give a little squirt of olive oil like so, just so everything doesn't stick. And then we whack burgers on, like so. You can see with that beautiful smoke coming through already. And then I'm gonna whack the lid on so you can see like this, that the smoke will then infuse through the meat, and we'll come back and we'll see what we have soon. I see she's so sweet, but not for me. But as we sit around and laugh about, she's trying to call me darling. Though you hurt me, it's not for my lack of trying. So there you have it, guys. Got burgers on the Cobb, using a new fire plate with the big fire basket. We did a bit of smoke, a bit of hickory, a bit of mesquite, and kids are ready to eat. Steaks are going on soon for the big boys, for the myself and my father-in-law. So hope you enjoyed this video. Anyhow, these burgers will go inside the salad, a bit of cheese and so on. And kids will enjoy them, and we'll come back and we'll film a little bit more with the steaks. But hope gave you a bit more insight as to what we do. Make sure you subscribe, make sure you like, and watch out for the other things we're doing. Catch you later.
Just a hopeless stitch in time, but then for your crimes.
Yeah. Go on, lift the lid. Go on, lift the lid. There you go. Look at those for steaks.